Okay, here we go. Maiden voyage of the TFL Zonda. Ballistic RC of it, at a Ballistic RC edition. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh. Okay. My wife's out here helping me out in the kayak. Wave, Joe! You're a star. You're on YouTube. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Okay, my steering's backwards. Okay, I gotta adjust. Haven't taken it over half throttle yet. Give her a couple shots here, I think. See water coming out of this thing. Try to see if there's water coming out of it. Yeah, there sure is. It's hard to tell if they're both going though. That's got some power. Seems like it's pretty agile for a big boat. I might try moving the batteries back a little bit. Should bring it in, checks and temps, but I don't want to. I'll just maybe just touch the top of it, see if we're getting anything a little too warm. Get a little bit of warmth, but not much. Yeah! Try that again. That's a big heavy boat right there. It's cold. It's handling this little bit of chop pretty well so far. Oh, brr, it is cold out here today. It was snowing last night a little bit. It's probably like, feels like about 3 or 4 degrees Celsius, that is. Pretty long run time too so far. This just keeps on picking up speed too. Pretty good. That's it. TFL Zonda. Thanks for watching.